I sort of adopted Twillingate, took it as my holiday home, and I spent 2 or 3 years going there in the summer. I took many, many pictures. I don't think I have all of them here by any means, but I have enough on this file to make into 3 files of Twillingate. So this is the first.
Real!